Welcome, Tumi, to the Silverson Customer Resource Centre. Can you tell me a little bit about your journey in the cosmetics industry and also how Silverson Mixers have played into that?
Yeah, sure. So I've been formulating in the cosmetics industry since 2008. My passion lies in creating innovative, creative products for the market. I think my early interactions with Silverson would have been me working in manufacturing, and it just became a firm favourite when it came to emulsifying and creating new products because of the ease of use and how we were able to just scale from lab to production with great ease.
So today we're going to look at making a cold process product. What is the polymer that we're using to incorporate and give it that viscosity today?
The cold process uses less energy as we don't have to heat it up, and it allows us to create surfactant systems, which are body washes and shampoos, but also allows us to create gels, which you find maybe synthetic polymers or natural thickeners, so that we can create the thickened gel that we know. So we're creating a cold process gel where we have a acrylates copolymer. This copolymer is pH sensitive. We're gonna add a solution of 10% sodium hydroxide, and that's going to help us thicken up the gel as the polymer responds to the alkaline.
So we'll lower this work head in and we'll get it running at moderate speed. We'll see how it incorporates this.
If we have the speed of our homogenizer up too high, we find that the air bubbles get trapped into the system, and then we have an aerated gel which affects the clarity. So here I have my sodium hydroxide solution. You can now see that the gel is beginning to form.
Tumi, thank you very much for visiting today. I've certainly learned how these products are formulated, how different products do require a different treatment when it comes to the mixing process. And hopefully the work that we've done today has provided some useful knowledge you can take to your customers who are using the Silversons as well.
Definitely, thank you for showing me.